Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and this elegant kaleidoscope is the cone style kaleidoscope by Charles Karadimos. Charles creates this beautiful slumped glass exterior, and this is a lovely medium blue, and then he does sign all of his kaleidoscopes. This one is numbered 251 C.S. Karadimos 2010. The kaleidoscope is a traditional dry cell kaleidoscope. Charles really likes the dry cell intricacy that can be achieved, as well as the sound. The wonderful clink of the glass as it tumbles. Charles selects for inside of his object cells ampoules of beads, dichroic glass, stained glass, a bit of black glass is always included as well. Charles really likes the definition of the black to give a striking contrast within the mandalas. The background glass of the object cell is a matte sandblasted finish on the inside and then some seeded glass. There are tiny bubbles that are within the handmade glass that is at the end of the object cell. It gives a soft matte finish to the exterior or to the background of the mandala and just a little bit of texture as if it's a parchment type background but in a soft white texture to the background. The soldering is all hand done as well as the feet that it rests upon, and the object case is also finished by hand soldering by Charles. Now what makes these kaleidoscopes fantastic is the mirror system. Now the aperture for the eye opening is quite narrow compared to our camera, which has a wider lens. So as we show you the interior mandalas, unfortunately we cannot quite grasp all of the interior image. But you can see the intricacy and how precise the mandalas are that are created by this gorgeous kaleidoscope by Charles Karadimos. The 12-point star really accentuates the small delicacy and precision of the objects within the object cell, as well as the precision of the mirror system that creates the 12-point star mandala image. So enjoy this beautiful kaleidoscope by Charles Karadimos, available at Kaleidoscopes to You. This is the 30th year that Charles has been making kaleidoscopes. So this is a wonderful way to recognize his work, is by acquiring a piece of Charles' work this year during his 30th anniversary, 2010.